How'd it go?
It was a regular party, what do you think?
Well, did you get him?
Yeah, I got him. What do you have for me?
Did you see her?
It's not worth it.
He was there. Did you see inside?
Think about Boyd.
Did you see inside?
Jim.
Everything.
I'll handle this.
Roman?
That was the idea, right?
You okay?
You tell me.
Showed you everything you needed to make the score.
Who said anything went wrong with the score?
And what the fuck we having this conversation for? Let's split it up.
Is that what you came here for? Partner? Maybe you should take all of it.
You offering?
No. But then I didn't offer you my wife either.
Easy, partner. You and Annabeth haven't been right for a long time.
And that makes it okay.
I guess it don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. I meet you at the crossroads. We're Route 108. Dead ends. I'll wait as long as I can.
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna take that out.
When? Next week? What's going on in there?
Nothing.
I gotta go to work. And you gotta go out and find some.
I'm on it.
I don't want to distract you.
Oh, you don't want to do what you're doing.
Well, surprise me with some good news later, and maybe I'll surprise you. Don't forget to take that garbage out.
I got it.
It's really starting to smell in here. Love you.
Love you too.
What do you say there?
Hey.
Yeah, I know. Here.
No.
No, I don't even want to hear about that. Just look, you ladies working doubles as it is, what are you gonna do?
She just moved in.
Well, it's all about timing. You be careful there. That's a woman that knows what she wants.
Is that a good thing?
Well, that depends.
On what?
Well,
what?
Malik got an early parole.
When?
Couple days ago.
How?
It's a dry on tap. Everybody's hands are tied. Department of Corrections can't afford to house these sons of bitches.
Just like that?
Just like that. Well, he'll be back in before you know it. You just take your lady to a movie or something.
How about you, Jim? When are you gonna find another woman?
Well, let's just say that I'm at a point where I'm not looking for any new adventures.
So, yeah, give me two.
It's a magic number. I think I'm gone.
Get on the ground now!
You fucking dick. It's not funny. Hey, so I finally hooked up with that Venezuelan chick last night.
Good for you.
Yes, it was.
You're beaming. You gonna marry her?
Once was enough for me, thank you.
Don't be so cynical.
Not being cynical, I just don't like dealing with lawyers.
No, you don't like dealing with law, period.
Get married, you'll see.
Hey, can you be happy for me?
Be a lot happier for you if Sloan wasn't such
don't
a...
Don't say it.
Sorry. Let's see what it is. There we go. You need a navigation thing?
No. Where do things go wrong for you?
Survival is a skill, Boyd.
I do need something else, though.
I'll get you whatever you want.
I need a gun.
Number four.
I'm sharpening my survival skills.
Yeah. All right, what kind do you want?
I don't care. Just get it fast. And don't mention this to Sloan.
Fine, then get out of here, I got business. Split. Hey,
Come on, man.
All right, man. How you been? Relax.
Fuck.
Relax. It's empty. How many times I gotta tell you to deadbolt that door?
Yeah.
There it is.
Nice. How much?
For that exceptional piece of craftsmanship, three bills.
Three.
Don't give me this shit, man.
Couldn't find one cheaper.
This usually goes for 400.
I don't have it.
What the hell are you asking me to get you something you can't afford?
Hang on. Help yourself.
Be careful with this thing, it's loaded now. Mm-hmm. What's this?
This is a very rare Russian wristwatch. Only 100 made.
It's precious, why are you showing it to me?
It's yours, for the gun.
Give me my shit back. What do you want this gun for? You're not gonna do anything stupid, are you?
That's your department.
This your father's? Keep it. You pay me when you can.
I will.
Yeah. Why don't you go out and get some sun? You look like shit. Place is a fucking mess. Like a weight pressed against your chest. You can't breathe, right? That desperation. Know you've lost something. Money. A woman. Time. A parent or two. It's good to see you, Boyd.
Wanted to offer my condolences. Sorry to hear about your mother. Personally, I don't think your father was worth offing herself over. No disrespect. She always was a little emotional. That creates conflict. Gets you into trouble.
What gets you into trouble? Murder?
That night your dad died.
That night you killed him. I know what happened.
Well, good. Then you can tell me what you talked about in that last conversation you both had. He tell you about something he had in mind?
I never said I spoke to him.
Yeah. If you can't bluff, don't. What'd you do with him? You find a way to sell him or you hide him somewhere?
Why don't you tell me what it is you think my dad owes you?
What did he say to you? You ready to use that?
Keep moving.
That's a pretty woman you got there, Boyd. Easy now. We're like family.
Boyd!
What do we do now?
I don't know! He's a fucking lunatic!
And you know for a fact he did it.
Yes.
How do you know? Maybe Jim owed somebody money.
He wasn't robbed. It was him.
All right, what do you think your father had of his?
I don't know.
Well, if it's important enough to him, maybe he's willing to pay for it.
Just shut up, Russell. What are you here for anyway?
I'm here because Boyd asked me to be here. I've known him a hell of a lot longer than you have.
Yeah. That's his problem. You gave him a loaded gun, for Christ's sake. We don't keep secrets from each other.
Well, if it wasn't for that gun, he might not be standing here right now.
You want to end up dead over this? Just keep talking to him.
Sloan, why don't you head back to the diner, and we'll call you when we got this all figured out.
At least I have a job.
I got jobs.
Yeah, I've heard a lot about your jobs. Here. What?
I can't have you arguing like this right now.
Then don't involve him in this. It's our problem.
I have a plan.
Is he a part of it?
Yes.
Does it also involve that gun?
Yes.
I need you to trust me. I need you to trust me on this, okay? Please.
What's the deal?
I want to go out and find this thing.
You know where it is?
I know where to start.
It's gonna be okay, all right?
Yeah.
I'm all right. I'm okay.
Just focus on the road.
I got it.
What do you need?
Some buffalo jerky in there. Big piece.
Don't eat
close.
That was the prize inside.
Mm-hmm. No warning?
No.
That's a powerful one.
Oh, yeah?
For protection.
Could use some of that.
I know.
Buying jewelry?
How much further do you think?
40 miles.
40?
Yeah.
Really?
Uh-huh.
These roads just wear you down.
Here's two, huh?
Some weird dude in the bathroom.
Birds of a feather.
Let's go.
All right. Hey, buffalo jerky. Ah, sweet and spicy. Nice choice.
Lord.
Were you checking behind you?
Yeah, didn't see a thing.
Is this where we're supposed to meet him that night?
It's a dead end, you know.
The fuck is that?
It's that thing I was looking at in the store.
You bought it?
I didn't buy it.
You stole it?
No.
Now then, it looks like you made a new friend.
I like it.
She likes it.
Of course she does. All right, so how do you want to do this?
Let's spread out.
Okay.
Yeah. Watch out. It's too dark out here. I can't see a goddamn thing.
It's okay. Let's just do it first thing in the morning.
No. We'll be exposed in the daylight.
No one's coming out here.
I don't even know what I'm looking for. All right. Let's go get Russell. Night.
Why? We just got started.
We having too much fun?
Not as much fun as that fucking pig that just scared the shit out of me.
Oh, you hear that? Still out there.
Call it a night.
You hungry?
No.
You okay?
I'll be a lot better when we find whatever it is we're looking for.
Morning.
Morning.
Find anything?
Nope.
Thanks.
Thanks. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my God.
It's down there. I got a feeling.
That's over 100-foot drop.
More than that.
There's no guarantee it's there.
And?
Let's go.
Still glad you came?
Are you? You guys look over there. I'm gonna head this way. Let's meet back here in an hour.
Fucking hot out here.
Like desert hot? Never gotten used to it. I don't know how you can live without an ocean.
You can't miss what you never had.
So profound. Are you looking?
Yes, I'm looking.
Right.
This whole thing's pretty out there, though.
Jim laying there dead on the floor was pretty out there.
Yeah. And what does he look like?
Dead.
No, Malik.
Serious?
Oh, that's helpful.
I don't know. Blue eyes, deep voice. Never met him?
how the hell was I supposed to know that was him? You know how many weirdos hang out in those bathrooms?
No, Russell. How many?
A lot.
You should have said something.
Yeah. Hey. Hey. Over here.
That's disappointing.
Yeah. What do you think? Think you made it?
Oh, gross. Get...
Ooh, you okay?
We should get back. Are you okay, babe?
What's going on? What the hell is this? Son of a bitch!
I don't believe it!
Where the hell did your father get these?
I'm trying to figure that out.
Fuck having to find a new job, man. That's gotta be 400 grand right there.
7 years. My dad died over this.
Yeah, well, you got him now. He wanted you to have him, damn it.
Have you forgotten why we're here?
No.
So you're gonna give them to him?
You'd have to kill me first.
Russell saw him at the rest stop last night.
I thought he was just some fucking weirdo in a bathroom.
Never mind. 400,000.
At least. And I know a guy who can fence him for us.
Sloan. We split it three ways.
Hey, I love three ways.
I thought you said nobody followed us out here.
Nobody did follow us out here.
Yeah? How'd explain that?
I can't.
Guys!
Keep cool.
What's going on here?
We went for a hike and somebody...
Hell, kids around here don't have much else better to do. Mechanic shop next town over. I'll give you guys a lift. They can set you up with some new tires.
Great.
looking for something back there?
No.
Where y'all from?
Near Westbrook.
Westbrook? What the hell you doing way out here?
Just a little outdoor hike.
That spot's not really known for its hiking. Especially with them dangerous footings. Y'all some sort of thrill seekers?
Sorry?
Extreme activities and what have you.
We just like the outdoors.
Mm-hmm.
Buying 8 new tires and going back out there.
We're just gonna leave the cars?
When we cash in on those rocks, we can all buy new ones.
Yeah. Can't go back out there.
Let's get some water and figure this out.
The waters
closed. Where'd you go?
I mailed them to your house.
What? Why the fuck would you do that? Why the fuck would you do that?
He was tailing us on the ride over here.
Don't fuck with me. You definitely saw Malik.
It was just for a moment, but yeah, I saw him.
What does that mean, just for a moment?
He was there, then he was gone.
Oh, you're tripping out, man.
I don't know. We can't take any chances.
You just put the diamonds in the mail.
Yeah. Yeah, I did.
Where the fuck are we?
I don't know.
Hey!
I can get you about 45 minutes out. Should be able to hitch a ride or catch a bus from there.
Thanks. We really appreciate this.
Oh, glad to help. I've been broken down in the desert quite a few times myself. Last one, wife and I had it out for nearly 3 hours. You know that old saying, hell hath no fury like a woman.
Like a woman scorned, Clint.
She's a real keeper. Smart, ain't she?
Diamonds! Hand them over! Don't make the same mistake your old man made.
Don't.
Be ready to move.
Got here just in time.
the hell's going on?
Injured folk in there.
Should have let me shoot that bastard.
He would have killed you.
I don't need you to protect me. Sorry about earlier.
So am I.
What's that?
Nothing.
Who are you on the phone with?
No one.
Let me see it.
I was gonna call the police, all right?
No. No, that's not all right. Are you crazy?
Two people were murdered back there, and one of them was a sheriff.
Yeah, and having
this is out of control!
All right, having the cops in our asses is not gonna make this any better, all right?
You know what? Yeah, okay. Talk to you then.
Who are you on the phone with?
Relax, it's Alvarez.
Who the fuck is Alvarez?
The guy who's taking the merchandise off our hands tomorrow.
Okay, listen, no more phone calls, all right?
We should get going.
Yeah, let's go.
Cars are out there, along with two dead bodies.
You got a passport? You?
Yeah.
You trust this Alvarez guy?
But I won't let these go for less than 400,000.
These diamonds were worth $500,000 7 years ago.
Armed gunman escapes with $500,000 worth of diamonds. Your dad was a man.
How do you know it wasn't Malik?
Doesn't matter who it was. Clearly they were both in on it. They're partners for Christ's sake.
Yeah. All right, well, we're gonna make a little more. But we're still gonna take a hit. It's a fast street sale. I say we go 600,000, 200 each.
That's it?
You want to put these up in an auction house? Let's get real. So? Boyd.
Yeah.
600.
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah, we are good to go for tomorrow.
You okay with this?
You okay with leaving for good?
Whatever we gotta do. You didn't think he bought him, did you?
I knew they were into some crooked shit. But nothing like this. He'd go away for a few days. My dad would come back with some money. I didn't ask. My mom didn't ask either.
But you knew.
Yeah. I knew. I loved him anyway. Maybe that sounds stupid to you.
No. I wish I could have met him.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm all set. What the hell's the matter with you two?
Just think about the old man.
Here's the old man.
Okay.
On his way. He's here.
This is big time for you, muchacho. Where'd you get these?
Inheritance.
Good looking. Okay. 375.
They're worth six.
You're not the only one who has to make money off of this.
Well.
We'll let him go for 550.
Sorry, we couldn't make a deal. Maybe next time, huh?
All right, hang on. Why don't we figure...
No, no. 550 or walk. It's what they're worth.
But just a minute ago, they were worth 600. Do you see how that works? This is not your thing, man. You don't tell me what to pay. Do you understand that?
Fuck this. At least the other guy's offering 450.
You got an offer for 450? That's bullshit.
Waste of time.
Six large. You high-balling motherfucker. $500. Or you're wasting my time.
That works for me.
Okay.
What up, man? Jefe, todavía aquí. No, quieren 500. Ok. Como quieres. ¿Ya? Yeah? Ok, gracias. Nos vemos.
What was that?
What, you think I'm gonna come over here with $500,000?
Then where is it?
Octavio.
That wasn't part of the deal.
That is the deal. If you want the money.
Who's Octavio?
Later. How long you been working for him?
He's a little more relaxed now, huh? Hey, I can take the diamonds to him myself, come back with your money in a few hours.
No fucking way.
Boyd, easy.
Yeah, easy, Boyd.
Deals don't end well with this guy.
Then we don't do it. This doesn't sound good.
No. We do it.
All right, enough fucking around, huh? Vámonos. Pinche de mierdas.
No. You're staying here.
The hell I am.
He's right. You shouldn't go.
Oh, really, Russell?
Sloan's gone.
So is Malik's car.
She jumped out the window.
Well, maybe she didn't want to get shot.
And just drives away.
Look, man, we got bigger problems right now.
What? sorry, man. We still gotta finish this.
Finish what?
You can't lose it now. I need you to recognize the full situation here.
Full situation? It's fucked!
Yeah, it's fucked. But we gotta sell these diamonds and go.
I'm gonna find her.
What you do after this is up to you. Let's put Alvarez inside.
You sure about that?
We ain't never coming back here. They're gonna be expecting Alvarez.
How do we handle that?
We're gonna tell them the truth.
No way.
We don't have another option. We gotta do this quick. No haggling and get out. Gotta be cool if we're gonna do this.
I'm cool.
All right. Operates out of that building.
You been inside?
Hell no. I'm back. Alvarez.
Where's he at?
Dead.
What the fuck you say about Alvarez?
It's complicated.
Well, unfucking complicated, homie.
Somebody else showed up and tried to jack us. Alvarez didn't make it. There's nothing we could do
about it. Where's the someone?
He's taken care of.
Couple of tough guys, huh? Quite a story, hombre. Carlos! What do you think of these fucking white boys?
I'm not sure.
What are you doing here?
We want to finish the deal.
And you, quiet one, what's your fucking story?
They're mine.
Well, where are they?
Where's the money?
Carlos. There you go, Weros. Now show me what you got.
It's 500,000.
It's possible. Check this out, homeboy. These vatos are high rollers. Que no? a shame about Alvarez, though.
Money and the diamonds, man.
Yeah,
both.
Just keep driving.
Kept boasting. You all right?
Don't worry about me. Just go get your passport.
Who shot him?
Your father used you.
I loved him anyway. Maybe that sounds stupid to you. Where are they?
I didn't want them.
Then give them to me. Please. Things got out of hand.
I think we're all clear.
Russell.
Russell.
Yeah, we're clear.
Tell me how bad it is.
Eyes on the road. Don't worry about us. We're fine.
I'm sorry, Boyd.
You fucked up, Sloan.
Yeah, I did.
You had me real good. We'll get you all patched up. We'll figure it out later.